I could look at you all night, you big hunks of dog muscle, you. You know, I'm so pretty, I could kiss myself all over, which I will. Because I can. Hey, what are you doing here? But I wasn't scared. No, not one bit.
You're both acting like little babies.
What was that?
I suppose this is your werewolf?
Who, me?
Sorry, Colleen, but the boys here think we've got an uninvited guest in the house.
Well, if you see him, throw him the pipe down. I'm going back to bed.
Yeah, me too. I've had enough of these shaggy dog stories.